Hey, hey! Long time no see, eh? I've been playing it straight, Gav. None of that dodgy business I was up... Yeah, I've been doing a bit of trading, you know, bits and bobs like. Been sailing round. This bird, mate of mine's been bugging me for ages to help her with... Anyway, I heard your big news. So you head of the paddock? I'm well chuffed I can help you out on your first big job and all. And it's for none other than our darling horse prince. Oh, listen. So we're escorting the princess to a wedding at Savella Cathedral. Oh, I don't know, though. Beats me why she's still marrying... Oh, yeah. Nearly forgot. I was supposed to give you a message. Seems the princess is ready to deport now. I'll be waiting down in the courtyard then, eh? See you in a bit.
Ah, it's been a while.
I came as soon as I heard the news. I just ran into Yangus, too. Same as ever. I'm a busy man, as you know. So I wasn't too thrilled at first at having to drop everything and come... Anyway, are you really all right with this wedding going ahead? You don't have to stick around if it's... Just do what you have to do, my friend. Like I did when I...
Oh, Angelo's so wonderful! He says he wants to repay all the kindness Abbot Francisco showed him when he was all... Isn't he just the sweetest man you ever met?
Hey, no need to tell the whole world. I have a certain image to... Well then, see you in a bit. I'll be down in the courtyard taking a break.
Pretty well, that's for sure. But how come you haven't visited me? You know, I was planning to go off and live on my own. But my mother was so worried I ended up settling down back at home. I guess the time I spent away from her made us both realize what's truly important to us. I'm not much of a replacement for my brother, but I've decided to stay and look after Alexandria. But enough of that. Have you heard? Apparently Yangus and Red have teamed up now. Can you believe it? Last I remember, they couldn't exchange two words without three insults. I wonder... Huh? You're on your way to pick up Princess Medea? Yeah. Okay then. I'll be waiting for you down in the courtyard.
I suppose this is the last time I'll play the I wonder if there'll be a piano I can play in Argonia. Thank you for coming. Is it already time? I asked the minister to have you call on me, so that we could take one last walk through the I know it's not quite time yet, but I wanted to say goodbye to you properly. The times I've spent here in Tredane Castle, with you, will be memories. I have to marry the Prince of Argonia to fulfill my royal duty. Please continue to serve my father and protect Tredane. So then, shall we go?
Thank you. So this is Savella Cathedral. What excellent work, young man. You did an admirable job of escorting us. You shall stay the night at the inn and return to Tredane to...
But I thought they'd all be attending the wedding.
I'm sorry, Princess, but I'm afraid...
Well, well, pleased to make your acquaintance indeed. Goodness, woo-hoo. You must be Princess Mid... One look at you is enough to make me forget all the other beautiful girls I've ever met. I'm the luckiest man in the world to have you as my wife.
Blimey. What's with all the romance? I didn't know you had it.
It's Charmley. Oh, aren't you those... No doubt you're here because you heard the news of my wedding. Well, I'm afraid this is as... I can't possibly have commoners like you at such a grand... It's not as if you're aristocracy or wealthy